These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out opponents one by one.
This could turn into a handicap match or a singles match at any moment. What it looks like at the start will not be where we wind up.
That'll do some serious damage.
Enough already. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Great counter.
Man, what a hit. Cruising off the tag.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Absolutely sickening.
Oh, I need an ace.
That's gonna hurt.
Morris choke slam.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Is what happens when you meet a monster.
Yes, tag!
Oh, he's getting the leg here. Cena stays off the attack.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark. Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Yeah. Waist lock, no! There's a tag.
Clothesline. What
impact.
Now trampling the opposition.
Oh, timely counter by Zayn.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Stop to finish it off.
Oh, kick right in the back.
Oof, and all the impact brought to the knee.
And the resolve of Otis might be wavering.
Otis has run into a roadblock.
Knew what Roman had coming.
Otis might be able to start mounting something here.
Otis trying to bring the fight back in this one.
Kick gets caught. Close eyes.
Good Lord,
so effective. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, you gotta make those tags to keep yourself fresh when you're facing this many opponents. Just a barrage of stops.
The big dog's unleashed.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
Oh, right to the back of the neck, what a blow.
Good night.
Superman punch. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Here. Planted with a neck. Cruz's resolve might be wavering here.
Some flaws in Cruz's game plan are being exposed.
Elbow drop!
He has him right where he wants him.
Tag.
Yeah. To the face.
Reigns comes up short on that attack. Bang it back with their own counter. Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry. Just muscling up their opponent into the
gut-wrench.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Elbow drop. He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah.
With the powerbomb.
He's lost some of his win now.
Wicked kick to the face. Reigns just imposing his will right now.
And Roman might just have more in store. Sizing up the target. Can Cesaro come back from that? Cesaro anticipated that one.
Tagged in. He switches it back around.
Another reversal.
Eye for eye.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Sequence of reversals there.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Nice suplex. Now Apollo Crews is the legal man. He's in.
Spears it from the big dog.
Reigns got all of it.
Tag is registered.
Full speed running body press.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Slam.
Oh, tossed aside.
He's lining him up.
Cruz with retaliation.
Oh, I heard a snap.
Ankle pop. Apollo looking to take to the sky. Starting to struggle here. And this deep into the match, it's crucial to have a good strategy with your partner. You don't want to get hurt and left hanging.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at this raw power. Absolutely sickening. Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
And he retaliates on Strowman.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook. Jarring impact.
Uh-oh.
There's more.
Fallaway slam.
Launched.
First, Strowman lifts you up.
Strowman slamming into the mat.
Braun is steaming. Carnage inbound.
Braun has him up. Nice counter by Cena. Oof. Good punch. Nasty. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Cena telegraph.
Nice running crossbody.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, man, that hurts.
Cesaro knew what was coming.
Toss him into the air, and a pop-up backbreaker. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head.
You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Sidewalk slam. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And that cuts Cena right off. Legs caught.
Caught the leg.
And a punch.
What the leg?
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
No. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. With the reversal.
Good grief.
Really just laying it in.
Oh boy, Byron, it's time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey, are you? Are you ready for the five-knuckle shuffle?
For the five-knuckle shuffle!
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Chop block!
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
Sami Zayn.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Sami Zayn needs to dig down deep as he's done so many times in the past.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
Oh, dropping the bow.
Right to the leg.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. John Cena with a rough blow there. Now John asserting control.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Getting sucked.
To the arm.
Wow, what a shot. Here's Cena. Oh, to an adjustment.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman.
Sami Zayn has been eliminated. A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Now we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
Oh, look at this. The power. Superhuman power.
What a slam.
Listen to this pace! It's electric!
Right to
to the knee.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Reversal from Cesaro.
Cesaro finally creates some more offense for himself.
Cesaro hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Farouk gets reversed.
Oh, man.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Cesaro being dominated.
Cesaro now just trying to survive.
Carefully measured.
Again?
Ouch.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call him.
Here are your winners, Farouk, John Cena, Braun Strowman, and
looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Absolutely, Corey. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination match.